well, to find the distance that the ball traveled, all you know is the equation for a parametric arc length, which is time t start is time t end integral of the square root of the speed equation of dx dt squared plus square of dy. And dt. So we know that you threw the ball on the ground 21 meters, and we know that the ball was in the air for 1.4 seconds. So that is going to be 15 meters per second. So that's going to be our dx dt. And we know that I think you threw the ball vertically in the air about 7 meters per second. So our equation is going to be dy dt equals 7 minus gravity is about 10 meters per second. So 10 t. And then our, because it's 1.4 seconds, our so all right, we're going to say something. So okay, so we just plug this into our equation. We should get integral 0.4 15,225. Plus 7 minus 10 dt. So we plug this into a calculator. We get F and int. If I plug into a y, one, our equation, 7 minus 10 t, we go f and n to the square root of 225 plus y1 squared, close parentheses, comma x, comma 0, comma 1.4 seconds, and we will end up with a distance of the ball traveled total of 21.739 meters. Good job.